A big event that you do here locally has actually gone virtual now. Can you explain?
Instead, we're excited to host a Take Steps virtual walk on Saturday, June 20th, 2020, to give our whole community a safe way to come together and honor our patients and caregivers while we continue to raise funds for a cure. While this is a necessary precaution, the idea of our national Take Steps community coming together during this difficult time is inspirational to us, and we hope you agree.
So I wanted to invite you, if you can, and if you can share with others, to please support the IBD community and to give what you can to your Take Steps team. I encourage you to gather your friends, gather your family, gather your loved ones, and create a team. Get creative, create Instagram bingos, and give what you can to support IBD patients like myself.
Now, it's really hard for people living with IBD right now, so even more reason to keep the momentum going for Take Steps this year. Even though we may not be able to fundraise in person, please do your part by sharing your fundraisers online, through text message, social media. Every dollar counts, and it's really important to support those patients like you and me.